Now, what we have in the next paragraph are called the 10-step promises. Now, this is providing that I've done everything up to this point, meaning I've had a first-step experience, I found a power greater than me, I made a decision to give my life to that God, I did an inventory, shared it with another person, took the exact nature of my wrongs to God in 6 and 7, compiled my harm list from my inventory, began making my amends, and began practicing the 10-step during the day. Check out the magnitude of these guarantees as we read on. And we have ceased fighting anything or anyone, even alcohol. Wow. Would you like to be able to stop fighting anything or anyone? Does that sound cool or what? For by this time, sanity will have returned. I am guaranteed to experience what the authors experience.